Jeez. Yo!
Hooray!
Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a penguin.
Yo, what is going on, everybody? Destu here, and today we're playing Anime Last Stand, man. Bro, I have Baldy Sirius here with me today, man. Okay, bro. Saitama, he's crazy, if you guys don't know, bro. I got him, bro. I evoed him a few days ago. Definitely a crazy unit here. Bro, if you check a skill tree, I almost have a skill tree fully done. It's wild. But as you can see here, we got our last, or well, second to last skill tree. We have plus 40 crit damage. What's here? Minus 10 SPA plus elemental. All right, 10 SPA, 40 crit damage. Yeah, I'm gonna do SPA. And then 65 damage. Wow. This is about to be crazy, but we gotta get so much more kills. We gotta get 2,500. I have 16,000. But today, man, we are going to be doing some rerolls up here. We're gonna be trying to get a glitched on Baldy, bro. If we can do it, man, that is gonna be crazy. If you guys see this video, please leave a like and subscribe, bro. Last video's been crazy, man.
What are you talking about?
Fuck no, baby.
I think we're currently at like 500 views, and we're about to hit like 30 likes on that video, man. It's crazy. The like goal was only 15, bro. Let's try and hit 20 likes. I would appreciate you guys so much, bro. But yeah, let's see if we can get glitched on Guts, bro. I think the best thing I pulled was Shinigami, yeah. Overlord and Avatar and Glitch, bro. If we can get any one of these three, oh, I forgot to mention, this is also 4x technique luck weekend, so that's also why we're doing this right
Hooray!
Now. I do only have 100 technique sharks, man. I'm kind of broke. But let's see, bro. I'm really hoping we can get like something better than All Seeing. We'll see, though. All right, let's start this summon. All right, Diamond. Cosmic. Come on, come on. Demigod. Bro, give me something, bro. Give me something. Bro, imagine I get glitched out. Crazy entrepreneur. Oh my god.
Try
this game, bro. Alright, bro. Alright. Come on, come on. Don't do me like this. Don't do me like this. Come on, bro. Don't do me like that. Watch me not even, like, if I lose my all seeing and not getting something out of it, it's going to be crazy, bro. Diamond, back to back. Diamond is crazy. All right, bro. Vulture. Come on, bro. Give me something.
No! All
right, bro. We're down to 49 technique shards, bro. Give me something, Gabe.
No!
Come on. Stop giving me diamonds.
No!
Bro, we're not gonna get anything, bro. I just wasted it. I just wasted all seeing to go broke and not get anything at all.
Spare change, ma'am.
I can't believe I just did that to myself. We're down to 20. I sold. No. I'm not getting nothing out of this. Little did I know what was 3 rerolls away. Jeez.
Yo!
Hooray!
Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom come. So you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody.
Oh my god, chat. Avatar on the last. Bro, we have the last 10 summons and we just pull Avatar. Bro, what is Avatar even do? Plus 550 damage, goddamn. Plus 30 rage, 15% SPA, 15% crit chance, 25% crit damage, one placement limit. Well, that doesn't matter because Saitama's already at one places. Yo, oh my god. We just got, I think this is the second best thing in the game. Second best thing in the game, bro. Avatar, that's crazy, man. Yo. All right, bro, let's hop into Infinite. Let's check this guy out, bro. I lied, chat. We are gonna get something crazy on here. We're gonna do it. We have A+ damage. This is good, but we gotta get S. Come on. Do me good, bro. Don't do me bad like this. Don't do me like this. Come on. Oh, this game's selling me right now. A plus? Oh. Man, I don't know. What do I want to do? Do I want to keep going? Do I want to keep trying to get an S? Oh, this, I only have 10, though. Damn, I don't know. I'm gonna do it. 10, but for the damage, not for the range. C, B, C plus, S. Let's go, S. All right, bet. All right, we have 6 left. We're gonna try and get S. All right, man, we just loaded in since Infinite, bro. It's about to be crazy, man. Okay, so we got in. I'm gonna place Green Esper right here, man. Crazy good unit, definitely gonna want her. All right, so what I'm gonna focus on right now, what I'm gonna be doing, I'm just gonna be getting my money unit upgraded, getting max upgraded, and then I'm gonna be showing you guys how crazy the Saitama is, man. I'm gonna be getting his money. Yeah, this is about to be crazy, bro. Avatar. Not all seeing anymore.
I'm kind of retarded.
Avatar on Saitama is crazy, bro. And then we have his tier, his skill tree almost maxed out. We only need one more tier of it. And this is going to get 65 plus damage, which is going to be even more crazy, bro.
Wow.
All right, man. We just got Businessman Yojin all the way upgraded, bro.
We do not care.
This is about to be crazy, man. Saitama with Avatar. Let's see him place down. Okay, 1,000,000 damage on spawn, bro, with 2.87 second SPA. Jesus, bro, this guy is cooked, man. Next upgrade is going to be doing, damn it. Next upgrade, 1.5 million. 41 range and 2.87 SPA, bro. Next upgrade again, no SPA. 2.18 million damage with 41 range, bro. Of course, after this is going to be getting serious punch. Then he's going to be doing almost 3 million damage. 3 million Hooray! Damage, 48 range, and 3.6 SPA, bro. Oh my god. This guy's broken. Alright, next upgrade. He's going to be doing 4.3 million with 48 range and 3.6 SPA, man. Wow. And I'm sure you guys see his line attack. So broken, man. Oh my god, look at that effect, bro. We got the water, the fire, the earth, I don't know, the sun.
Oh my god, bro, is dick riding all you do?
He's gonna be getting 5.65 million damage, 48 range, and 3.6 SPA, bro. And then, of course, he gets his second to last upgrade, omnidirectional punches, where he's gonna be doing 8.6 million wow. damage, 41 range, and 4.1 SPA, bro. Oh my god. This guy is broken, man. I would totally recommend getting Saitama and Avatar as well.
Get off that nigga dick, bro. What is you doing?
What? No. As for his last upgrade, man, he's going to be doing 12.4 million damage with 41 range and 3.92 SPA, man. And of course, he has his nuke ability, Meteor Shower, which you guys don't know is literally, like I just said, a nuke ability. Just destroys bosses, units, everything like that. Let's see how far we're going to get in Infinite using Saitama only, man. Hey guys, your daily reminder here. What the hell is going on? Why is there a unit? Anyways, your daily reminder here. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, bro. Heavily appreciate it, man, bro. Our anime. Last stand videos have been going crazy recently. Let me know in the comments, bro. You guys want me to continue make anime last stand content? Y'all want some all-star content, anime defenders content? Let me know, man. Let me know, because I'm down to do whatever for real. I mean, I'm kind of bored of anime defenders, but it's cool, man. I low-key been enjoying anime last stand a lot recently, so that's why I've been playing it for real. But yeah, I think I'm gonna keep uploading this game, try and throw some other things in the mix here and there, like all-star anime defenders, of course, everything like that, man. Let me know what you guys think about that, and yeah, let's go.
I just want to tell y'all niggas something right now. Y'all niggas just been invited to the Diddy party, Shen. Bring your own BYO. Bring your own to the Diddy party. I'm having a party.
All right, man, so we're on wave 44, and you already know, bro. Saitama is soloing with ease, bro. As soon as they step in that Omni Punch Directional, whatever the hell this move is called, bro, they're done, bro. This is the mini boss. Look at him get destroyed, bro. He's not even going to get to the second path. This guy trash.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Alright, man, the next mini boss is out here. Okay, it makes it to the second path, but then it unfortunately dies and gets disintegrated by the one and only One Punch Man Saitama, Baldy Serious Mode. Y'all already know, bro. This guy is crazy, and we still have his nuke ability. You see, we just made it to wave 52. It's crazy, bro. The units are still not able to get past, man. Honestly, this guy is kind of wild. I totally, like I said already, would recommend getting him. And, bro, Avatar is insane. Like, I was going for glitch, but, I mean, bro, I'm not going to spin off Avatar, that's for sure. Oh my god, it's the demon mini boss. 90 million health. He might get past. Low key, I don't know. 2010? Come on. Hey, alright, bet we just killed him. Alright, so the next boss is definitely gonna kill us, though. I'm not gonna lie. Next time a boss gets past, we're cooked.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting cooked.
Oh no. The units are starting to walk past now. The units are starting to get strong. We're only on wave 60, man. I mean, there is only one unit attacking, so I'm not totally surprised. Oh my god. And the airs are here too. They're going to die, though. Like I said, we probably are going to survive until a mini-boss comes. Or, I mean, maybe the units get past. But let's say the units does... Oh, wait, this is the mini-boss. Yeah, this guy's going to kill us. But I'm just kidding. He ain't going to do shit. Because Meteor Shower, bitch. Oh, yeah, get deleted. I don't know what's going on, but... Oh, yeah, we're back. He's going. Ain't no boss. No boss in the here, bro. Dead man. All right, man, as you guys can see, bro, the units are slowly starting to get past, bro. It is not much I can do. We're good for now. I think we're going to make it to, like, wave 70, though, hopefully. We're not going to be able to get the nuke. If another mini-boss comes, then we are screwed. I think they might come at, like, wave 70. We'll see. One might come earlier. I do not know. But that's even if we make it to 70, because these units are low-key starting to creep up. Oh, this is the mini-boss. I didn't even notice him. No! Oh yeah, we're done. Well, let's see if we can make it out to wave 70. We got 3 waves to make it, and the boss got to get all the way over there. We might have a chance to get to 70. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I am gonna cheat. We're gonna slow the boss down. Oh my god,
is this nigga serious? Slow the boss down.
Maybe if I upgrade it more. Oh yeah, there we go. Slow the boss down. It's not working. It's only sometimes working. We're on 69. I gotta get more. Oh yeah, slow the balls down. We're trying to make it to 70. Oh yeah, we made it to 70. Alright, so Saitama sort of soloed the 70. Sort of, something like that. The boss is gonna hit us. Oh, we made it to 71. Perfect. But there you guys go, man. 4 stat cubes, 1500 emeralds, bro. Hope you guys enjoyed. I actually want to show you guys something in the lobby real quick before we end this video if you are still watching. Okay, so before I end this video, I want to check my items and show you guys my demon capsules. We currently have 25.
Wow.
I'm going to be grinding up 100 demon capsules, and I'm going to be trying to summon for Rengoku, man. If you guys want to see that video, like this video, please, man. I would really appreciate it if you guys like this video, bro, and subscribe, man. It also would really help me out. And if you want to see the future 100 demon capsule opening video, like I said, just subscribe, turn on post notifications. And, man, I'm out. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see y'all next one. Peace.